One of the big motivations for me is to really help kids be independent, be social, do as much as they can for themselves. So a lot of these kids with special needs, they just don't have the options that we take for granted with our clothing. So, you know, wearing sweatpants day after day after day is not super fun and maybe doesn't express who you are.
Tracy is Natalie's PT and was just kind of curious, would you be interested? And I was like, absolutely. Like that, my first thought when Tracy said that they were going to be doing the functional fashion, I was like, I went home and I was talking to my husband. I was like, oh my gosh, wouldn't it be so cool if they could design a princess dress that's for Natalie that she could do by herself, and the fabric would be okay and it wouldn't bother her skin and it would have that give and it wouldn't be too tight.
Initially, this is a really small course, so we were looking for 5 families. I really wanted to give each student a one-to-one experience with families, so they could be totally involved, interview each family, get really engaged with the child and their needs.
Natalie is she's very kind, compassionate, persistent young lady.
She's 4 years old. She's adorable, and she has Down syndrome. She loves princesses in pink, and she can't find a princess dress that fits her the same way that her older sister, who's 5, fits her, so I'm gonna be making her a princess dress. She likes Merida from Brave and then Sophia the First, so I'm kind of taking some of those inspirations, but I'm kind of making her own princess.
Bend your knees.
Will is 9 years old.
Will has cerebral palsy and he's in a wheelchair, so he has some issues with independent dressing.
He has braces on his legs, so he probably needs a wider pant leg, something that can go up and down easier. He really likes Power Rangers and superheroes and ninjas, and he wants me to design something for him that has a hood over his face so he can hide behind it.
There's Will!
Princess dress.
Go too.
You're too. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yes. Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah.
Tutu.
Tutu.
It's burgundy.
Beef.
Brave. Yes, it's just like a brave dress. Are you excited?
Beef.
Let's go get dressed.
Go.
Go?
Yeah.
Go get dressed?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. So we'll put this one on and then we'll come out and put that on.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Beef.
Okay.
Brave!
Yay! Put this one on?
Yeah!
Okay, let's do it!
Wow!
Brave! Yeah.
Beautiful!
Do you want the tutu?
Yeah!
Can I put it on you?
Yes!
My kids were so happy. They were so happy. Like, every family member was really happy with the result. And I had some really funny conversations with the little kids, and they were all, have you seen my shirt? Have you seen my shirt? Like, they were really excited. It's hard for me not to get choked up about it, but it was really huge to have the students have that kind of experience where they're working with real people and they're getting out of the classroom. And not to put too fine a point on it, but they really changed lives. Like, these kids felt really special, so.
For a mom of a child with special needs to, the fact that she will have this for herself, and to know that it, you know, we don't get to just run over to the Disney store and pick up a dress for Natalie. It would need alterations, and so this is just, it's too perfect.